I'm Y.A. Tittle. I came from Marshall, Texas, and I entered LSU in 1944 as a freshman. Freshmen were allowed to play on the varsity team in those years because of the war. I wore number 25, I think, at LSU, and we went to the Cotton Bowl in 1946. We had some great players, and I have wonderful, fond memories of LSU, especially the Tiger Town.